Okay, there's the all the electric holes done now. So time to put the wiring in. Okay, just started to put the turn the volume controls on. Just now feeding the wires through. And to finish the rest off. Slowly but surely. Slowly but surely, it should go through. Okay, I can see them there now. I can see daylight. The end of the tunnel. Okay. Come on, babes, get in. Don't be shy. Okay, so I've got those wires through and they're coming through to the switch there. So it's a matter of connecting those now to the switch. And just flattening those out a bit and then putting the pickup wires through into here. Okay, sounds simple, doesn't it? There's my input jack, that's been soldered as well, the ground wire's been soldered onto there. So if we get these wires as tight as we can in this area. That should allow me to get the pickup wires on. Okay, I'm going to turn that over best I can. I don't want to trap the wires anywhere really, I can help it, so put that to the end there. Feed that one through. That'll be that one, so that's come all the way through. Get as much wiring in as I can. Okay, I'm not ready to fix any of these in yet, so I'm just going to put a bit of tape on that just to hold it